As a responsible corporate entity, MTN Ghana has made significant contributions to the economy as a leading taxpayer and employer. Also, through the company's social corporate responsibilities, MTN has helped improve the livelihoods through education and health projects across the country, and I hope that you will continue this in the years ahead. Globally, we all know that the telecommunications sector is the bedrock on which financial transactions currently take place. Ghana is no exception, and the complementary role played by the telcos and the financial sector has unleashed a range of financial products to the benefit of customers. The ability to transact business operations, either at home or on the road or even abroad, has not been as easy as it is now. The Bank of Ghana fully acknowledges these changes and the benefits of ICT and digitization on the financial system, and we look forward to collaborating with all stakeholders to push the digitization of Ghana's payment systems forward. We want to ensure that financial markets, including the banks, are fully exploiting the use of technology to enhance operations. As these continue, we note that there are some identified areas for which telcos such as MTN can partner the government to deepen digital services in the country. For example, the National Information Technology Agency is one of the key agencies MTN can expand to extend infrastructure so that many more communities would have access to data. However, it is important to note that MTN has already proven to be a strategic partner to the Ghana Investment Fund for Electronic Communication, which has the mission to provide financial resources to improve basic access to telephony, internet service, multimedia, broadband, and broadcasting services for all communities. Ladies and gentlemen, as such opportunities open up, Bank of Ghana is also engaging stakeholders to strengthen the payments and settlement systems to promote interoperability within the financial sector and the various platforms within the telcos. As you may be aware, the Ministry of Finance, Bank of Ghana, and indeed the Office of the President consider this interoperability project critical. We believe that the full implementation of interoperability within the payments and settlement systems will expand the entire digital finance service platform and fully integrate it with other operators and the banks. This will inure to the benefit of all stakeholders and push the economy one step closer towards the overall objective of having a cashless society. Currently, the banks are integrated for the payment and settlement purposes. However, the mobile money subsector is not interoperable. Ghana Interbank Payments and Settlement System has initiated the process through stakeholder consultation to facilitate this. My understanding is that MTN Ghana has been very cooperative in this initiative, and I urge you to continue to bring your expertise to bear on this unique project for the benefit of all, especially the unbanked. Alongside the implementation of this plan, the central bank is mindful of the need to ensure that the banking sector remains sound and efficient and plays its intermediary role. For this reason, the bank will continue to strengthen its supervisory roles as well as the framework for the payments and settlement system. We are already witnessing strategic alliances between banks, financial technology companies, and mobile money operators in the rollout of innovative payment products. The bank is also working to harmonize the pieces of legislation on payment systems into a single legislation called the Payment Systems and Services Bill. The consultation processes are ongoing. Last but not the least, the bank has recently established the Payment System Council with the objective to drive the process for the orderly development of the payment system to increase access to financial services, improve the monetary policy transmission mechanism, and engender financial and social inclusion. As we continue in this effort to build a strong financial sector within the context of a stable economy, it is encouraging to note the good work that MTN is doing, and we hope that we can work together for the mutual benefit of promoting overall growth.